Alrighty then, to the gardens. Yeah, she really is calm, huh? Poor Harley.
You do know how to read a map, don't you, detective?
I don't need a map, bitch. I'm Bruce Wayne. I guess we need to go outside.
Victor has been more subdued recently. Response to medication has been poor. Hello, Victor. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today? Victor! This is going nowhere. Garb! Get him out of here!
You are the doctor. Get out. Can you hear me?
He's got a run!
Oh, cool.
Oh, God! He's on Bill! He's cutting him! Let's get him off! Get him off! We need help here!
Oh, okay, I see. Boink. Harley, give it up. Please. Too awesome to look this dumb.
What? Why don't you get out of there?
I'm Batman, Harley. Right. I wonder if the, like, if you open like door 4 and that's where you go, but there's no path there. What if you just open door 3 so it does for a laugh? You should definitely go do that. This will be hilarious. Let's see what happens. Oh shit. I wouldn't let you do it. In fact, it wouldn't let you do any of these doors. So you don't need to do Riddler's door. Aw, come on. I wanted to find out what would happen. Oh, okay. Where do we go then? Scan me, fool. Right.
Oh, Harley was just the warm-up, Bats. And to be fair to the little scamp, she did an okay job. Let's call it a B+. But between you and me, I'm aiming for the A grade. She's got to mix a couple more of these chemicals, and I'll be creating my own personal army.
Ha! That was easy enough. Hey, let's turn that door off. Get out. Shut up. I'm not finding any of these doors, by the way. Shut up. I think I'm going the wrong way. No. Where am I going here, dude? I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. I think I know where to go, it's just I don't know.
Where does he get that gas? I've never seen anything.
Is there a... showing the doors. Not really helpful. Unless that big door is open now. You know the one that was locked earlier? Go out this way. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. Crap. Fuck! Get out of here.
Jack Ryder. Jack, we're seeing that all access to the island has been restricted. Police and state troopers are manning checkpoints.
That's correct. The island is effectively cut off from the mainland. Nothing on or off. Early reports that Batman himself is on the island appear to be confirmed. Eyewitness reports state that he was returning the Joker to Arkham after the incident at the mayor's office. There are...
Thank you and good night. I don't think we've been this way yet. Fucker. Thank you. See ya. And there we go. Finally. Jeez. Right. Thank you.
Residents of Joker Asylum. Some of our crazy against the past upon the early. And when I say crazy, I mean... Psycho. Word of warning. Anyone sees a dribbling fool bark into the moon? Do your sleep. Drop. Show them that you care before you ring that.
Look at the guy.
Get your lazy asses to the garden.
Bitch. Right, let's head in this direction. Bow. What? Dude. Fuck. Get out of here, bitch. Get the hell out of here, sucker.
Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering. The effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
Okay. Right. Actually walking past it. Okay. What? There we go.